Good morning, Charles L. Smith Fine Arts Academy Bruins. Today is Tuesday, February 19th, 2019. And I am Mrs. Cheeseman, your physical education teacher. Lunch for today is cheese omelet and sausage link with pancakes. You could have chicken tenders with pancakes too, or yogurt string cheese and animal crackers. There are no birthdays to celebrate today. High ability testing for the third and fourth grade happens today, so please be quiet as you stroll through their hallways. Keep your noise level at zero. Mrs. France and Mrs. Osler will be out of the building today. At 12:45, there is a kindergarten grade level meeting. Boy, our school is a busy place. At 1:45, there's a third grade meeting. At 2:45, there's a fourth grade level meeting. At 3:45, after school, there's robotics practice in room 22. Reminder to staff, there is an RTI meeting scheduled for tomorrow morning at 7:45. Well, I forgot to announce Thursday Artists of the Day. So here goes. Lakeland DeMott from Mrs. Heck's class, Michaela Feltner from Mrs. Hill's class, and Lucy Millis and Brady Thacker from Mrs. Crabb's class. Now, Monday Artists of the Day were Maya Presley in Mrs. Burnett's class, Ellen Narrigan in Mrs. Zook's class, Araya Boyd in Mrs. Wessler's class, Tyler Crouch in Mrs. Riddle's class, Caden Metz in Mrs. McDonald's class, and Jace Hammonds in Mrs. Spenson's class. Boy, it's so nice of Mrs. Botkin to take the time to recognize all of you. Well, there's a little heart fact, the last one. Did you know that doing something nice for someone helps you feel good? Yep, that helps you feel good inside. All right, and now we have a couple of jokes for the day. These are kind of bathroom jokes. Excuse me, please. What gets wetter the more it dries? What gets wetter the more it dries? A towel, of course. Think about it. The last one, what did one toilet say to the other? What did one toilet say to the other? You look a bit flushed. Speaking of flushing, I've walked into the girls' locker room several times and I've noticed that the first toilet has not been flushed. Boys and girls, that's a sanitary, it's just kind of an issue. So, flush the toilets. We play toilet tag sometimes where we flush the toilets, and that reminds us to do what's right. Remember to flush. All right, also remember to be kind, be safe, and be respectful. Let's say our vision together. Inspiring, creating, achieving. Smith Fine Arts Academy. Explorers of today. Leaders of tomorrow. Now, your teacher will lead you in the Pledge of Allegiance to the American flag, followed by a moment of silence. Take that moment and think of good things that you could do or all the things that you could be thankful for. Have a terrific Tuesday. See ya.